How steep is the mountain? Like, for the climb?
Right here, I mean, I don't really know how steep. I haven't been up there in a while.
Because there might be times where I need you to hold the camera so I don't drop it or fall on my ass. Only in West Virginia will you find a cemetery in the middle of the woods. Good God. Working on that.
You want to do a bar?
A little bit. Like that. Oh, that got me right in the fingernail. That one did too, shit. Anybody home? Hello. He's pissed. Like smacking me straight in the face.
Grab this room here. But be careful because of the briar.
Take this.
headstone. This is sucking in because there's
somebody there.
So don't step on those, you could fall in. And yeah.
That is heavy. Yeah, it's so faded you can't see really anything. St. Clair is the first part. The second, I can't really tell. You still can't really see it. It's missing pieces. And then this is all too faded and rubbed out.
Maybe this one goes to a different one, like this broken one up here.
Maybe.
Oh, shit.
Are you okay? Yeah.
Like, see this? Like somebody just walks back and forth right here.
Yeah, really.
Because there's no path leading out there. Except for right there. And there's a headstone right there. If we continue to go up that way, you can see it.
Yeah.
Go up towards that way.
See, I had the opportunity a couple of times to go with my friend Chase ghost hunting. And my stepmom said no. Just to say no. Trans-Allegheny Asylum, I can understand because it's falling apart. But they fixed it enough to give tours. And they had it fixed enough when he was ready to go. R. Raymond Rhodes, 1908.
Right there, that one says, "Suffer little children to come unto me."
I can't hold the camera steady.
Wow.
It's partially something.
Yeah, I know. This one is amazing for its age.
Yeah. Since age leaf.
There's probably more all along in here. If you want to look after you look at these ones back over this way. Ow. And this isn't memorialized or anything.
Huh?
No one ever comes up here. This isn't, like, memorialized or anything, and for all we know, that big rock right there could be a headstone. There's a huge spider's nest right beside it. It's a big-ass spider in it.
just went down in there under the leaves. This little sunken in place right here.
Right, that's a grave.
I'm just following this path right now, seeing where it leads. But I know there's at least one grave down there somewhere. But
it's very steep here.
How long do you think this graveyard is?
Well, I mean, that headstone back there said 1908.
That's
most of the headstones.
Over 100.
Way more than that. So.
It's like that one was 108, roughly.
The other
looks like they've been there. Yeah. Your mom said one of your grandfathers is buried here.
Huh?
Your mom said one of your grandfathers is buried here.
My mom said that?
Mm-hmm. She was the one who told me about it. Mm-hmm. I think I just stepped in there on a rock or on a grave.
What?
I hate that it was let go like that.
Well, it probably never picked up to begin with.
See, my intention, I wanted to see if there was anything we could do. I don't know what that is. Not sure what it is either. But my intentions were to see
maybe
if there was anything I could do to, fix it. But I don't think it's possible. What is this?
Oh no.
Come on, Claire, you're good at puzzles, right?
No.
Huh?
No, what wrong with you?
You're a smart child.
Or is a piece of a different
one? There's a piece up there too. Mosquitoes. They love you. What? Oh. Yeah. You walked right past one.
It's a piece of a lamp. There's another one right up there.
Or a power pole right there. I think these are parts of the transformer.
Or
something. Yeah, we should probably go.
Are there any more graves?
Some type of disease. What?
So are there any more graves?
Probably, but we should come back up here when it's not so hot. And buggy. We'll pass out here and we'll follow it this way.
Hang on. This was part of something. A pretty big gravestone. It's the woods.
Huh?
I said, yeah, it's the woods.
Usually not that many up here.
Ow. Walked right into a tree.
There's one right there behind that tree.
That one, I think, is so sunken in, the woods are underground. Could be. Breathe.
No, that's a C. It doesn't go in.
Tracy, or what, I don't know.
Daughter of
AD and
eight. That looks like eight.
I think it's supposed to be and.
No, AD 8 J A Levine Levine. Born
19- July 31st, 1904. Died April 27th,
1908.
Poor baby.
Ready to go?
Yeah. 20-minute video.